I see that, I want to play it, I press play, and I'm playing instantly. That's what gamers want.
We're seeing quite a shift in the industry right now. Cloud gaming is coming more mainstream, and you want to be in the game and not notice any lag and basically just forget that you're streaming a game.
Game streaming is a killer app for 5G because it's going to let gamers do gaming when they want, how they want, and with little to no perceived latency.
We try to always push technology to its absolute limits so that we can provide the absolute best interactive entertainment experiences that are possible. What Orion does is it enables that super high-speed, fluid gameplay with rich textures and in high resolution and at a fast frame rate that we want our gamers to have as they are playing from the cloud. Verizon was the best choice for Bethesda because they have a network that is built right and has compute on the edge exactly where we need it.
You've got to have hardware in the cloud, at the edge, and you have to have a way to deliver it.
When you use Bethesda's Orion technology and Verizon's 5G Edge with AWS, what you have are complementary technologies that will enable us to bring our games to our consumers in the best possible way.
Doom is the ultimate test for streaming because it's very fast, stuff going on all the time. It's 60 FPS, which was totally unthinkable for getting running in streaming. If you get Doom working on streaming, you can get anything working.
I don't see 4K and 8K being problems as we go forward.
With all of that compute power and resources and speed and bandwidth all right there at the edge, there are going to be some new, interesting, creative things that will be coming out in the next 3 to 5 years.
I can build something that you've never seen and that you've only dreamed of playing, and that's what we want to do.